been doing this segment called Healthy at Home. Has a bit of a fitness focus these days. And today's a little different one with a really fun twist.
I know. So let's go ahead and welcome Matt Joyce from right here. We call him a Tampa boy, Tampa local. Of course, he played for the Rays, now playing for the Marlins. And he is keeping very busy these days, despite not being able to be out on the field right now, which I know it's got to seem super surreal right now. When is the last time that it's been springtime and you're literally sitting in your office, Matt?
This is weird. This is super weird to me. Obviously, springtime, we're headed into summer. Usually, you know, I was telling somebody the other day that we would have had about a month of games in, and this is where you start looking at the schedule, like, how many games do we have left? We have 130 left? Jeez. So, yeah, I mean, obviously, we're trying to do whatever we can to stay busy. You know, you guys see the F45 stuff, so we've been doing a lot of that.
Well, Matt, I'm curious, and I kind of relate to the only thing that I can relate to, and it's when I covered the NHL and we had the lockout. The players were still able to get together one-on-one or with their teammates and work out and make sure that they were staying in their peak physical condition. Let's talk about this time around. You're not able to do that. What are you doing to stay physically fit to make sure that, because the games could start whenever, and you know you got to be ready to go.
Yeah, I'm kind of breaking the rules just a little bit, not too much.
You know you're on TV right now. Okay.
So, not really, but no, like you said, we have to stay ready for us. And fortunately, my community actually ended up building a cage. So we kind of been going over there hitting, me and another buddy, three times a week. And I figured as long as it's under five people, we'll be okay. And as long as we kind of keep our 6 foot social distancing, we'll be okay. But like you said, we have to stay ready. And baseball, I mean, you have to do the baseball activities, and it's really hard to stay ready and get ready for a season and get ready to hit 95 miles an hour unless somebody's like throwing to you. So we are just trying to figure it out, just like everybody else. And that's kind of how we've been doing it, how we've been working it.
Well, let's talk about F45, because as busy as baseball, it keeps you busy too. This new gym concept is kind of your other baby you've been working on. Tell us about that. I know you guys were in the middle of opening locations here in the Bay Area. Give us an update on that. And then too, what I really love is that you're offering classes for free right now for people at home.
Yeah, so our first location was actually scheduled to open a couple weeks ago, and obviously due to the virus, we couldn't open. So we're really just trying to do whatever we can to provide some help, helping hand out to people that are kind of stuck at home and would love to work out and do something at home to stay active, stay healthy. So we're going live literally 6 days a week on Instagram and Facebook at F45 Training New Tampa. And we'd love for you guys to join us Monday through Friday. It's at 6 p.m. Saturday's at 10 a.m. It's a complete body weight workout. So if you don't have any weight or equipment, that's okay. Sometimes we add some modifications if you want to start, you know, using your kid for a certain or maybe your dog, you know, so we can kind of add some modifications in there for that. But yeah, we really wanted to help people stay active and healthy at home. Obviously, like you said, this is something that I've spent a ton of time on over the last year and a half. Because I just fell in love with the concept. I think it's such an incredible concept and great workout.
Well, what is it? What's kind of unique about it?
Yeah, you know what it is. F45 stands for functional 45 minutes. So you have a HIIT workout, high intensity interval training in 45 minutes. The workouts are always changing. It's all based around functional movements. It's very low impact. You know, you're not going to beat up your joints really bad. And you get a really good workout in 45 minutes. So we really love the product. We signed up to open five of these franchises around Tampa Bay. So we have our work cut out for us.
Well, normally we like to have our fitness minutes. So see, we could air 45 minutes of a workout, despite that's what people may want. So we apologize for that, but we're still kind of tackling in. Two quick things though. One, I love your wife's tennis shoes that we just saw.
Yeah.
Number two, though, so that we can end on a fitness tip, since that's what we try to do here on The Blend and help our viewers stay active at home. Anything you'd like to throw out there real quick, or how people can get more information and maybe learn from you in the F45 world?
Yeah, I mean, if you want to follow me on Instagram, we're constantly posting stuff, Joycer247. My wife obviously does a great job. She's probably way better than me at Instagram. So we're constantly on there trying to post stuff, whether it be motivation, encouragement, stuff about the workouts. F45 Training New Tampa is going to be our first location that we open. And then we're actually our second location that we're already in process of doing a build out would be Sparkman. We're going to open in Sparkman, and we're shooting for the beginning of September. So obviously, you know, once we get past this craziness, we'd love to see you guys in there. Like I said, stuck at home, you're looking for a workout, something to do, join us, F45 Training New Tampa, Instagram, Facebook. It's all free, it's body weight, and it's a great way to stay active.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us today. And we can't wait to see you back out on the field and get baseball back going. We're thinking maybe June. That's the last you heard.
Yeah. So obviously nothing set in stone. I think they're really talking about Arizona, Florida. And everything's up in the air. I mean, it's crazy. It's a really difficult time for a lot of people. I think a lot of people are really looking forward to sports coming back and giving us that excitement. And it's going to be a little weird not having the fans at first, but I think we'll get to that point. So the last I heard was beginning of June that we'll start up for baseball. I don't know about NBA or the other sport. Yeah.